put it in my last incarnation, everybody's got something to hide except for me and my monkey. It means really that, you know, one cannot be absolutely oneself in public, because the fact that you're in public makes you, you have to have some kind of defense or whatever it is. But we always tried, from whether it's from Two Virgins through Imagine, through anything we've done together, the films we made together, always tried to get as near to the uncensored, as it were, for what we are, not to project an image of something that we're not. Because having been in that sort of pop business so long, and tried to retain myself throughout it, but obviously not always being successful at that, it was most uncomfortable when I didn't feel I was being myself. You know, when I would have to smile when I didn't want to smile. And it became like all that, like being a politician, you know. And what I really got through this 5 years was, I'm not running for office. I like to be liked. I don't like to offend people. I would like to be a happy, contented person. I don't want to have to sell my soul again, as it were, to have a hit record. I've discovered that I can live without it, and it makes it happier for me. But I'm not going to come back in and try and create a persona who would not be myself.
Words are flowing out like endless rain to a paper cup. They slither wide, they pass, they slip away across the universe. Pools of sorrow, waves of joy are drifting through my open mind, possessing and caressing me. Jagaloo. Nothing's gonna change my world. 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 Images of broken life which dance before me, like a million eyes that call me on and on across the universe. And thoughts meander like a restless wind inside a letterbox. They tumble blindly as they make their way across the universe. Jackaroo.
Nothing's gonna change. Bonsoir. Vous êtes chaud?